A big change in the way New Mexico students take standardized assessment tests. KOAT Action 7's reporter Angela Brower is in Rio Rancho to look at the next generation of testing.
An infinite number all around.
Paper and pen are no more. For a lot of school districts across New Mexico, 2014 was the last year for students to take the standard-based assessments.
For reading, writing, and math, we'll have a new assessment. It will be online.
New online tests will be used next school year.
The questions will look somewhat different than the SBA looks. Instead of having just one correct answer, there could be multiple right answers. And the student chooses one of the right answers and then has to select text that justifies their answer.
We're told the tests require a higher order of thinking. They're aligned with Common Core new education expectations being implemented nationwide.
And we'll be able to compare the progress of our students to students in other states.
10 Rio Rancho schools are now field testing the online exams, practicing basically, making sure they're fair and understandable for 2015.
There are some problems, though, that school districts are facing when it comes to these new online exams. We're told teachers are still training to teach Common Core so that these exam grades in 2015 are successful. And secondly, districts, they have to buy enough computers in order for every single student to take the online test. They also need the space to put the devices. I'm Angela Brower, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you'd like to see the practice exams, go to KOAT.com.